always drank coffee, even when I was 8 or 9. My mother used to make me coffee with milk in a saucepan on the hob and stuff. So it's not, yeah, well, it's not easy sometimes, you know, because obviously you live together and work together, you know. I'm sure there's not a lot of people who can do that.
Being in the service industry, you have to like to talk to people. You have to enjoy what you do. So people that are particular are more likely to become good baristas. And even drinking coffee helps.
We started in tail end of 2004 from a little Vespa three-wheeler called Nape. With an old 1960s espresso machine that we installed in the back, and we got a lot of experience there. Since we moved into the station at the Haddon and Tain Parkway, we then, after 2 years, we opened in Bicester. That's Bicester North Station, which is about 10 minutes north, so towards Birmingham. I went another 2 years, and we then opened our first High Street branch in Haddon South, in the village of Haddon. It's very much a community hub here. We get all age ranges here, sometimes three generations of the same family, all sitting at the same table, which is fantastic. There's people who are very good friends of ours now that who have been customers for many years. Who, you know, they've got a choice. They've got a massive choice today. They can go anywhere. You know, you can even make, you know, reasonably good coffee at home now. So first and foremost, it's always coffee. The whole business is built on coffee. It is the priority still today. However, as we've grown and got bigger, the food has expanded, our menu has expanded. So we make sure that, you know, everything's fresh, it's baked here on the premises, and the girls who make it, they can tell you about it and they're knowledgeable.
Well, they know me quite well, to be honest, because I have probably too many espressos in a day. I have an espresso and a glass of ice water like the Italians would do. If you want to sit in somewhere and work for a few hours, you want to feel that there's some good options that you can eat stuff that's delicious, but, you know, it's healthy as well. So that's good.
If they have that spark in the beginning, you know, can be a very good barista.
My first mistake. Well, day one, I've probably been here about 3 minutes and I'd broken the tap completely. The entire faucet had come off, water everywhere, and it's just been golden since. The people that you're working with, the staff, Simon and Katrina as well, they're more friends than colleagues.
It's not built for speed, it's built for love.